Hi, this is Julie Baldino with Front Door Realty. I'm here with Ashley Engel, one of our Washington listing specialists. Ashley is going to talk to you today about how our pets can ruin our home sale. Stick around and we'll be right back.
Hi there, as Julie said, I'm Ashley Engel with Front Door Realty, and today I want to talk to you about selling your home while you have pets in the house. So I'm a huge pet lover and I have two cats of my own, so I totally understand that there's a lot of work involved in keeping your home fresh while still having your fur babies. One of the experiences that I've gone through recently is I have some seller clients that have multiple cats. And, you know, we got some feedback that some of the potential buyers could smell that pet aroma in the home, even though the sellers didn't notice it. So I recommend making sure that all the areas where the pets hang out are cleaned, like vacuum the carpets and sweep all of the hardwoods or tile floors or anything like that, so none of their fur balls are hanging out. And then make sure that the litter boxes are always clean and have fresh litter. Okay, so one last really important tip that I'd like to share with you is that you may have become accustomed to the smell of your pets in the home, but other people will still notice it. So I would recommend bringing in a trusted friend or even your agent to give you honest feedback and make sure that that pet smell is no longer there. Thanks so much for viewing our video today, and if you have any real estate questions, don't hesitate to reach out at any time. We are always here to help and be a resource for you.